What's up, guys? Back with another one. I'm Ryan, it's George.
What's up, guys? How you living?
Man, Las Vegas coming back at you with another unbiased
real reaction. Shout out to our free thinkers.
Free thinkers, man. We love y'all. We love y'all.
Man, that doesn't that doesn't reign true as much as it does now.
Yeah.
No, you know what? Chris Stapleton set the bar high
in the
country world.
And man, that was so fire, man. I've been looking for other Chris Stapleton songs, man. I really have. You know what I mean?
I've been playing that song nonstop since we did that video, man. That was incredible. So
I've been hearing it. It was so unexpected.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, dude. It was just so unexpected. But yeah, dope. So anyway, so go ahead.
I've been hearing in the comments that George Strait is like one of the kings of country.
So there's no mistake that this is country.
This is no mistake about this,
right? Because I heard a couple comments saying, oh, well, he's kind of blues-ish, you know, Chris Stapleton and stuff like that. So this is country, right? We're going to get y'all seal of approval when we do this song.
Without 100% yeah. straight up country. And I put on Twitter that we were asking, hey, man, we're looking for another country song. Give us some suggestions. And George Strait got a lot of requests on Twitter.
So let's make it happen.
I can still make Cheyenne George Strait.
Let's get it. This sounds like country.
It doesn't take a lot.
This sounds like country.
This is 100% pure, unadulterated country.
Yeah.
Let's get back to it.
Her telephone rang about a quarter of nine. She heard his voice on the other end of the line. She wondered what was wrong this time.
I hate to interrupt, but you know what I like about country though? Because you can say what you want to say, but it's real. I love that they're unapologetically
they're
themselves. And you know what? It's enough people that enjoy country. These guys do very well for
themselves. Hell yeah.
Country music does a really good job of preserving its culture.
Absolutely.
They preserve it.
Absolutely.
You know, so, although I have heard that there's been some pop. But regardless, they preserve that culture very well. So,
which
you know,
I love. That's
I love
that's
that too. I think that's a beautiful thing.
Yep.
Let's get back to it.
She never knew what his calls might bring. With a cowboy like him, it could be anything.
Okay. All
right.
She always expected the worst in the back of her mind. He said it's cold out here and I'm all alone. Make the short go again and I'm coming home. Okay, I know I've been away too long. Okay,
so what's happening here is he's having a conversation with his woman. He's a cowboy, so I guess cowboys out there, huh?
Yeah.
I guess that's what it is. Cowboys out in these streets.
Maybe out there.
She's just like, you never know with a cowboy like him. So I guess cowboys are known for being gone and doing their own thing. Let's get back to it.
I never got a chance to ride a car. And I know this rodeo's been hard on the soul. But I'll be home soon. And honey, is there something more? She said, don't bother coming.
That was so unexpected. That was so unexpected to me. Why? You said that ain't bother coming home.
Shit.
Man, that.
He was like, yeah, you know, I know this rodeo's been hard on us all. You know, I've been out here working this rodeo, baby. I'm coming home. Wait, is there something wrong? Yeah, don't bother bringing your ass home.
That was so unexpected.
Wow. All right. So she said, don't bother coming home.
Yeah.
I'm interested to see where the story takes us here.
You get here, I'll be long gone. There's somebody new.
Wow.
Sure ain't no new rodeo man.
Damn.
Wow. He said, I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss.
Okay.
But it's alright, baby. If I hurry, I can still make shine.
And so, still make shine. Is that like an event?
I guess
like
that's a rodeo, place, right?
It's like a, sounds like it might be a rodeo. I can still make Cheyenne or...
I don't know.
Because I guess he's a rodeo guy. So what's interesting about that, though, is he's saying it's all right, baby, but if I hurry up, I can still make Cheyenne. It's almost like he was insensitive to the fact that she just said she found somebody else. She said she found a new man.
Right.
And he was like, it's all right, baby. Well, it is what it is. I'm going to miss you. But if I can still make Cheyenne. And it shows his like passion, his obsession maybe with being a cowboy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, he's just like, the woman that he loves.
Yeah, just told him, she like, I got a new man and shit.
I got a new man. Well, somebody else has got your time.
Yeah.
And he's like, okay, sorry, I'll miss you. I gotta go make Cheyenne now. So yeah. he's just in love with the rodeo life, the cowboy life. So that's pretty crazy.
It's crazy, yeah.
Let's get back to it.
Gotta go now, baby. If I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne.
Shit, if I hurry up, I can still make Cheyenne.
Because that's his true love.
Yep.
Yeah, rodeo. Get it.
He left that phone dangling off the hook. Then slowly turned around and gave it one last look. Then he just walked away. He aimed his truck toward that Wyoming line. With a little luck, he could still get there in time. And in that Cheyenne wind, he could still hear it say.
Cheyenne, Cheyenne.
By the time you get here, I'll be long gone. There's somebody new and sure ain't no rodeo man.
It's not bad. It's a good song.
It's actually not bad.
It's a
yeah,
good song.
It really isn't a bad song.
Yeah.
So rodeo man, what would you liken that to from our world?
So it could be, you know, to put it in other terms, it could be like a basketball player to basketball, right? You're trying to make it, right? You're trying to make it in the NBA
or anything. Anything. Yeah. Any situation where a man is putting his career or his passion or his dream before, you know, his relationship,
absolutely,
you can apply this to. You know what I mean? So whether it's a street dude in the hood or it's a cowboy, man.
Yeah.
You know, he's like, this is my true love, this is my passion.
Yeah, man.
It is what it is. Sacrifices come.
Yep.
Come with that, so.
He said, I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss. But it's all
see, with a thug like him.
Yeah, you don't know what to expect.
Yo, these cowboys be out in them streets.
Yeah, though. I guess so.
I guess cowboys be out in these streets.
I guess so.
She never knew what a call might bring. With a cowboy like him, it could have been anything.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
She always expected the worst, right?
She always expected the worst. Maybe he could have gotten injured at the rodeo. Maybe he's out with women. Maybe he's, who knows? Cowboys do all types of things, apparently. So.
Yeah, it's funny.
All right, cool.
Yeah, though.
Pretty much it. Cool. We'll end it there, man. What do you think?
Yeah, I thought it was good. It was so unexpected when he said, don't bother coming home. Now, I was like, man, that was crazy to me.
She's like, man, I got your shit packed up.
You know.
I put your shit over in your mom's house.
But you know what kind of comes to mind when I listen to this song, man, is I think a lot of guys can attest to this. When you're in a relationship with a woman and you're out there on your grind, you try to provide for your family and do all the things, but you may have to sacrifice a little bit of time. Ladies, do you really want that guy that's up under you all the time? Because he didn't elaborate on that, but I bet you that other dude, he's not out there trying to make a better life for that woman if he's under her all the time.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So, I mean, I don't know, man. That's kind of and I know this is like way off topic for the song, but I mean, that's really what kind of the song embodied for me. It's like, man, dude, you know what I mean? The guys out there, you know, everybody makes mistakes. You know what I mean? No one's perfect, but he's trying to, make a better life for his woman. You know, if you got to be out there grinding a little bit, the least you can do is be faithful, girl. I'm just joking. but I dug the song, man. I dug the song, and I thought it was cool. This, to me, is pure country. So I don't want to hear that we didn't do a pure country song. This is a pure country song, and I dug it, man.
So, yeah, man, I guess my thoughts on it, you know, I'm just wondering, you know what I think? I think that this particular woman in this particular situation, in this particular culture, Yeah, the cowboy is the bad boy, man. She's always going to lust for the cowboy. She's always going to lust for it. The cowboy can come back and hit it anytime he wants. I guarantee you that. I guarantee you. The dude that she's with, the dude she's
settled down. He's a good guy.
Cowboy can come back into town, smash it up real quick. Because get back to the rodeo, baby.
Because the good guy's not breaking a back.
He ain't breaking a back. The wild cowboy is putting in work.
He's getting it in.
He's getting it in. Get so up. She's always going to long for that because that's what she really likes.
Yep. He ain't baited by it, right?
Yeah. But he's just not the right person to settle down with. He's a cowboy. He's in the rodeo. So, but she'll always lust for that cowboy. That's how I'm looking at it. No, but I respect the song.
Yeah, man.
Not playlist material. I think over time it's kind of like, okay, like we kind of get it. You know what I'm saying? It kind of like it was dragging a little bit towards the end. But I respect it. You know what I mean? Shout out to all them country folk.
Yeah. You know? And I heard George Strait is one of the like OGs in the game.
Shout out to him. Yeah, it seems like, I think George Strait is a legend. So salute to George Strait.
Yeah.
Nothing but respect man.
That's what OG means. I'm sorry. Legend.
He's a legend. So that's it, guys. We enjoyed that one. If you like the video, please hit that like button. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. This is Las Vegas. George, Ryan.
We out.